And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway, beep beep, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each chartered course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. But now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing. To think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of the one who needs. I took the blows and did it my way. Yes, my dear friends, I remember the Wright brothers in 1903 when they built those airplanes. I went along doing things my way. I've loved along the highway. I fought in World War I. They called me a vagabond. I picked this one up and that one up, and they're all wonderful. Oh, I saw the Charleston, and when the girls wore those short skirts, I was right there with them on the radio, the talking movies, and another world war, and boogie woogie, and I went around doing things my way, and finally,